And so we're glad you're here. Welcome to Easter at Cornerstone.
I'd like to begin with just a story.
Into our bodies and keep all of our loved ones safe. In your name I pray, amen.